These balconies and galleries could only be reached by those gifted with flight. With only my wooden wings to carry me, this towering labyrinth seemed impassable. The object of my quest lay just beyond my grasp. For here, suspended at the apex of the chamber, was the threshold that surely led to the great vampire himself. I didn't know whether Yano's Ordrin was the monster depicted in the stronghold, or one of the noble creatures memorialized among the ruins of the ancient vampires. But I didn't care. Demon or angel, he alone held the key to my destiny.